and I knew that the borderline where the murders occurred was close, and I wanted to bring bring a token of my sincere sympathy for the families and for the sheriff and his family. And so I cut some roses in my backyard, and it's a small thing, but the 12 white roses for each one of the victims. It's a sad day for our community, and I hope that God is with, takes care of the families, and gives them peace.